Hello everybody, welcome to the next problem. In the next problem, the question has been asked in a way. A garrison have a provision for a certain number of days. After 10 days, 1/5 of the men desert, and it is found that the provision will now last just as long as before. How long was that? So here we suppose the M were the men and D for days. So initially we suppose there were Y men, and days for which the provision was sufficient were Z days. After we should say on completion of 10th day, men were still there Y, but the 10 days have been 10 days have gone. So the number remaining days are left as Z minus 10. On the next day, one fifth of men. Y were the number of men initially. 1/5 of the Y men leave. So now there are Y minus 1 over 5 Y men, and days are again Z, because it has been said in the question that when 1/5 of the men leave, the provision was found to be enough as long as it was before. Okay, now we simplify this data. This gives, we take LCM here, 5, and multiply 5y, and then here it is y, again we put here z, then it gives us 4y or 5 and z days. So this and this is our data. We rewrite this here. How? Men and days. Again, men initially Y, and on the 10th day, when the 10th day completes, days are left as Z minus 10. But next day, the men are left as 4Y over 5, and days were again Z. So this is the problem of inverse proportion. Because if men increase, the provision will be sufficient for less days. If we want to increase the number of days, then we will have to make the number of men less. So on one side we can put arrow upside, and other side we can put arrow downside, because one thing increases, other things decreases. So this is your option, where to put upward arrow and where to put downward arrow. On both sides you can do the same thing. Now we simplify this. From this tail of the arrow, we go upside. First, we write this term 4y over 5 and over y. Okay? And here, we write z minus 10 first and then z. Okay, now we multiply this z here and this y here, other side. So it gives us z into 4y over 5 equal to y z minus 10. Now here we get 4y z over 5. Z is multiplied by 4y equal to, this y is multiplied by z, y z minus 10y. So here we get 4yz equal to 5yz minus 10y. This 5 is multiplied here on the side of the equal sign. Here we get 4yz equal to 5yz, and this equal to 50y. 5 is multiplied inside the bracket with every term. Okay, now we'll come this side again. We have to erase this. here. Now we can write, now we can move this negative term to the other side of the equal sign, and this 4yz to the other side of the equal sign. We get 50y, because it was negative here, it becomes positive on the other side of the, when it comes to the other side, it will become positive. And here it was left 5yz. And when this 4yz goes to the other side, it becomes negative. So we get 50y equal to 5yz minus 4yz equal to only yz, 1yz, okay? So we can cancel this y with this y. So z is equal to 50. So we found that number of days initially was posed are equal to 50 days, because so we found that the provision was sufficient for 50 days. So this is the answer of the problem. Now in the end, I will request you to subscribe the channel, because it will encourage us to upload more videos with such problems for you. Thank you.